Huh. I never tried walking, like, slightly around the left of the boss room. Looks like it's kind of possible to walk there. Interesting. No! Oh no, that's the end of me. Oh, lost him. Literally hugged to death. Yeah, super curious about if you can walk to the left of the boss room, though. That might be something. Just checking. Oh no, why did my character do that? What? He just like stopped running and started jumping. That was so bizarre. That's not what I commanded upon the control pad. Like, why would I do that? That was weird. Oh man, it was nothing. It was absolutely nothing. Damn my curious nature. Damn it to hell. Well, that begs the question, what's down the right? Okay, equally nothing. Let's forget about it. Ow. So we hate that. We hate that a lot. But let's not let it ruin our day. Here we go. Four Kangs. Absolutely terrible. So, he can do something purple, and that grabs you, and he can do something purple, and that explodes the floor. So the first time I saw it and it grabbed me, I'm just like, okay, I've learned a new thing. When he's doing something purple, you get grabbed. So then when he did it a second time, I thought, oh, well, okay, that's just the grab, and he's going to miss me because he's facing the other way, but then the purple exploded, and it wasn't a grab at all. Not even slightly a grab. Contained 0% grab.